Conditions that are hard to diagnose. The diagnosis of certain health conditions is not as straightforward as we might expect them to be. This can be due to multiple reasons. In some cases, the symptoms for the conditions show up very late. In others, the symptoms differ from person to person, and even further, the symptoms may be common to many other related diseases, making it difficult to pin down the exact cause. In this video, we discuss some of these conditions as well as their
irritable bowel syndrome.
This syndrome is characterized by abdominal pain as well as differences in your stool passing habits. This can last up to 3 months. Doctors need to conduct tests for other diseases including bacterial infections or parasite and even lactose intolerance before saying for sure that it is irritable bowel
polycystic ovary syndrome
PCOS. This is still a condition where the exact diagnosis method is still not agreed upon, but certain symptoms can indicate towards the issue. These symptoms include cysts on the ovaries, missing your periods without any reason, and an increased level of androgens in the body, which may cause thick hair growth on different body parts as well as acne. Doctors usually take an ultrasound of the ovaries to be sure, as well as examining medical history of
celiac
the
disease.
This disease is caused by gluten consumption in some people. Gluten is a protein most commonly found in wheat and protein. This protein causes an attack on the digestive system by the body. The most common symptoms are those of diarrhea and fatigue, also contributing to loss in weight. Symptoms may also include rashes, headaches, seizures, depression, and aches. These symptoms are similar to certain other diseases too, including irritable bowel syndrome and Crohn's disease. To complete a diagnosis, a blood test as well as a sample from the intestine is needed.
Hyperthyroidism.
Thyroid is a gland located in our neck. It produces the hormone thyroxine. Overproduction of this hormone leads to a condition called hyperthyroidism. The person experiencing this may feel more anxious and irritated than usual. The symptoms may also include unexplained loss in weight, a fast heartbeat, and even excessive sweating. The doctor should be informed about all these symptoms. Doctors will have to conduct a blood test before giving
hypothyroidism.
This condition is the opposite of hyperthyroidism. Your thyroid gland produces too little thyroxine. You may note weight gain, laziness, thinning of hair, and changes in movements associated with the bowel. You may have also increases sensitivity to both hot and cold. The doctor will have to conduct a blood test to confirm
sleep
the condition.
Apnea.
Sleep apnea is a condition in which during the sleeping time you stop and start breathing multiple times. The symptoms you may notice are similar to those of a flu or common cold. You may feel tired even after sleeping properly. Moreover, you may feel irritated throughout the day and have a foggy head. Other symptoms associated with this condition are the dryness of mouth, headaches, and even soreness in the throat. To make a diagnosis, the doctor asks the person to undergo sleep study, where all your vitals, including heartbeat, breathing, brain activity, and snoring, is examined.
Appendix
is a pouch attached to our intestines. It has a finger-like shape. Appendicitis occurs when this pouch gets inflamed. The person experiencing this will notice a sharp, sudden pain which gets stronger with time and moves down. The symptoms can also include high temperature, vomiting, as well as nauseous, feeling, and diarrhea. Crohn's disease, colitis, and have the same symptoms. Similar symptoms are also found in pelvic inflammation and intestinal obstruction. Thus, appendicitis gets hard to diagnose. Doctors confirm the disease by image testing as well as a physical inspection. Fibromyalgia. In fibromyalgia, people experience pain throughout the body. No specific test can confirm the disease. The doctor will try to rule out other causes of this pain, and if no substantial cause is found, then the patient will be diagnosed with fibromyalgia. The diseases doctors need to rule out arthritis, depression, and anxiety. After examining the patient for some time, the diagnosis for fibromyalgia is eventually made.
Lupus.
Similar to fibromyalgia, a diagnosis of lupus is made after other diseases with related symptoms are ruled out. Lupus is an autoimmune disease in which your immune system attacks the body's own tissues and joints. Similar to arthritis and fibromyalgia, the person experiencing it feels tired and has aches all over the body. A rash appears in some people, which makes the diagnosis easy because there are no tests which clearly mark the condition, and even the symptoms are different for different people.
Parkinson's disease.
Parkinson's disease affects how our brains work. People affected by the condition may experience shakiness in the arm, stiffness of the neck, and even issues in correct balancing. For some people, even the face starts looking different. These symptoms are also associated with heart stroke, Alzheimer's, and even injury to the head. It may take years before it is sure that a person is affected by Parkinson's disease, but doctors can conduct tests to see how dopamine is utilized in the brain to get close to a diagnosis.
Multiple sclerosis,
MS. Multiple sclerosis is another disease in which the immune system attacks the body. Here, the target is the coverings around the nerves. This makes it difficult for the brain to communicate with the body and to tell it what to do. Common symptoms are problems associated with vision, feeling tired throughout the day, and weakness as well as dizziness. These symptoms are present in many other disorders too, and doctors make samples of the spinal fluid to come up with a diagnosis.
Chronic fatigue syndrome.
This disease occurs when a person feels very tired for an extended period of time, usually more than 6 months. Other symptoms also occur, including soreness in the throat, sleeping issues, pain in the head, and focusing issues. Doctors need to rule out other diseases like insomnia, anemia, thyroid issues, etc., before making a confirmed diagnosis. Lyme disease. Lyme disease occurs when a black-legged tick bites humans. Half of the population with the disease experience what is called as a bull's eye rash, a red rash with circular appearance. Other symptoms include pain in the head as well as the joints and a dizzy feelings. A blood test is necessary to diagnose the disease, but the disease even shows on the blood tests after
endometriosis.
Endometriosis is a condition where the tissues forming the uterus are found outside the uterus. Women experiencing this have abdominal pain and painful periods, as well as issues in conceiving. Cysts can cause the same symptoms as well as irritable bowel syndrome. Doctors have to conduct a laparoscopy, where a very small tube with a camera is inserted in the abdominal area. Another technique is to conduct a tissue test of the area to confirm the presence of endometrium.